It just proved that Hong Kong still have approximation of rule of law and judicial independence. And while during the trial in the court, the DOJ just hoped to link up the student activists with the gangster and with this kind of cases. It's just proved that the current government or the Department of Justice just hoped to continually through the political motivated agenda to interference the Hong Kong judicial independence.